have no idea what I'm talking about.
No, I know what you mean, and I'm completely jealous. What happens to me when I'm provoked is that I get tongue-tied. My mind goes blank. And then I spend all night tossing and turning, trying to figure out what I should have said. What should I have said, for example, to the bottom dweller who recently belittled my existence? Even now, days later, I can't figure it out.
Wouldn't it be wonderful if I could pass all my zingers to you, and then I would never behave badly, and you could behave badly all the time, and we'd both be happy. But then, on the other hand, I must warn you that when you finally have the pleasure of saying the thing you mean to say at the moment you mean to say it, remorse inevitably follows. Do you think we should meet?